Witcher.
So how do we get up the...
The stairs? I'll fix them right away. Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a fivesome, there's clearly no room.
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Ugh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearman of the Elven Legend. Do you literally read nothing? Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
You ought to talk to Yennefer. Painfully clear there's unfinished business there.
Yennefer's always walked her own path. I'm actually touched she decided to take an interest in matters of the Lodge this time.
You don't trust her. So once the hunt's defeated, leave. Find asylum elsewhere. I hear Adania's offering.
I'd sooner stick my head in a Zoogle's spiky orifice. Thanks, but I've other plans.
You'll get to work with the Emperor. Not excited?
No. Yes, of course I am. Thus far, the Lodge has oft banked on weak rulers. It's been one of our biggest mistakes.
So you're impressed Emir keeps his mages on a short leash?
Yennefer's wise to keep you out of politics. I'm afraid you'd not realize which way the wind was blowing if you pissed straight into it.
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Come closer.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No, my medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! That means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Thank you.
At last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You got a fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
I wouldn't worry. Emperor's got plans for you, I'm sure.
Stop playing the jester and listen to me carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic, but perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable, and I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly, and it would give the wrong impression.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I can find my own way.
You